Welcome back, Steno Gaming. This is God of War Ragnarok, and this will be part 41. The last episode, we spent a large amount of time going around doing just a few bits and pieces. So we just want to check something out.
Returning to an anecdote about the Heathwaters, they fed the Thane a prophecy of his ascension to king. Next thing he's helping matters along. He murders his king, sleeping under his own roof. He murders many he once called friends too, thinking them fated to oppose him. Then, for a finishing touch, the witches revisit this usurper. With just a few details structured ever so misleadingly, they convinced the fool he was invulnerable to all threats.
Physical or magical?
Aye, aye. But 'twas not so for him.
Another time. We must focus.
Right, we still haven't come across whatever lives in here. And it looks like we're not gonna. Or at least not at the moment. Before we move on, we want to see if we can fight the dragons. There's possibly a route. Around. Now that we got rid of these annoying bloody trolls. Right.
That's open. Dragon is shaking in its scaly boots, I suspect.
Not sure it has boots, Mimir. But yeah.
Understood.
Yes, father.
Wow.
Come on.
The corpse eater. Holy shit. Fuck off! What am I stuck on? This is... Fuck off! We got it down, yeah. Ah! That's annoying. Where's he gone? Alright, we're down to three. Is it coming? Oh! Yeah. Alright. Here it comes, down to two. Oh, son of a bitch.
All I do have
You grabby doffer. Oof.
It's coming behind you, brother.
Fuck off. Okay. Fuck off. Motherfucker. Oosh. Well,
I'll see. That bulldog's not getting up anytime soon either.
I can hear the animals. They're relieved. Maybe they'll come back.
Good. What do we get from it? Because. So we just killed a dragon. Signal of doom. Okay. So we've got one more way to go. And then we can carry on with our task. I think we're gonna have to. Yeah, we have to go back over here. Back to the boat. Don't remember coming up here. Just another way? No, where the heck is that? No, we don't want to go that way. Have I come over the wrong area? I can't remember. Maybe I've come the wrong place. Thought there was a way over here. I think this is just the way back to where the dam is. Yeah. Yeah, we couldn't get up there. Yeah, that's just back to the dam. What am I on about? Oh, shiny thing.
Amir, what else do you know of the Bask?
Only that it was the great passion of Odin's life. He journeyed across Aegir's burning ocean into the heart of the silent matron herself to find it. Lost every man in his crew, but to hear him tell it, it was worth all that blood and more.
Okay. That's just where I was, though, wasn't it? Yeah. Is it around here? No, no. Definitely the wrong way. Right. Okay. I'm a bit confused as to where it was. There was definitely another path somewhere. Because I thought it was trying to follow that, but there's definitely no other way. Can't get up here. Confused. Where the bloody hell was it? Where was that, where's that thingy as well, that stag? Where did that go? Again? Jesus Christ. Okay. This is just going to bring me up to the dam. It's not that way. Definitely not. So what I'm thinking is maybe I've got to go over and then across. I can't remember.
A voice spoke to him one night, entreated him to collect the mask and control his own fate. Asked him to kill a bunch of bots. Odin got drunk, convinced himself a wooden mask would solve all his problems, and pranced about the realms until he found a supremely mysterious bauble to fit the bill. Lovely. Now you can open that gate without that ogre hurling detritus at it.
Yeah, I know, but I don't want to go there yet. I want to go across here. How do I get back over to the fucking ogres? Right. Where the ogres were.
Just to wrap up that story I was telling. The usurping Thane was convinced by the Heath Witches of his own invulnerability. Falsely, as he would learn too late. All turned into a rather magnificent bloodbath as they go. The Thane ends up without his head and a name so cursed, none dare speak it. All thanks to a subtly deceptive prophecy.
Not now.
Oh, Okay, maybe it was this way then. Maybe. Right, there's the...
Unless my eyes deceive me, that seems to be the Stag of Summer.
Is it hot or is it just my sizzling personality? Nah, it's you, Stag. Can we go already?
Right. Pretty sure I would have kicked that down before. But this is the right way, either way. So we've... What we got here? Path of Destruction.
Creatures here aren't that big. Drake must have been constantly eating to survive out here.
Okay. Looks like we're going down here then.
Some sort of cage.
So it would seem.
And how the fuck are we supposed to get out of it? Oh, hang on. Haha.
Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
Jewel of Yagasil. Okay. Why is it telling me that? Bear with me. Okay, well, we're having issues with the internet today. Might just be the time of the day. Just opened up a new area by the looks of it. Ah, is it literally just this? Because that's all there is.
Mir, and that was Nazgard.
Yeah. Yeah.
I saw Odin do something to some new Einherjar. He seemed kind of mindless until he cast a spell that restored their identity.
Aye, that was his habit, even when they were confined to Valhalla. I think letting them remember themselves was another small way of cheating death any way he could. Though I wouldn't be surprised if, with that small gift of autonomy, he also embeds an undying sense of loyalty to himself.
Let's try something. Let's try turning it tonight. See if it changes anything. Very ominous music, isn't it?
Lux riddle. Could the answer be nothing?
What gets bigger the more you take away? Nothing. I don't think so, brother.
I do not like riddles.
Yeah, fair one.
I didn't get a chance to say before. Like your story about the Thane and the Heathwitches.
Enough. We will continue later.
Literally every time I come back. Every time.
Wait, if you spring the trap, you might drop the drake.
It's gonna blow!
City of possibility.
That's gonna keep going, isn't it?
They don't seem like things he'd have a reason to lie about either.
One thing to remember about liars, they lie. They do it on principle. No issue too big or too small. They lie about anything they can get away with and some things that they can't, just to demonstrate their power over reality. You must always bear that in mind.
Right, at least we can go up here now. Ah, the stag.
Riddles, eh?
No.
Oh, you just haven't heard any good ones. Yeah. I'm tall when I'm young, short when I'm old. What
a handle.
Yeah.
Have that one before?
No.
Oh. Well, did you like it?
No.
Nope. It's gonna keep bloody going down, isn't it? What the hell? Every time it's going to keep coming down. How am I supposed to... Goodness, don't tell me I'm supposed to drop down there. Fuck 'em. Oh, yeah. Bastard. I can get around it.
There's a riddle you'd enjoy, and I'm going to find it.
Do not.
Once spoken, instantly broken. What am I?
Silence.
Correct!
I was not answering the riddle.
Ah.
There has to be some way. There really does. Yeah. What's the name of this quest? Path of Destruction.
I saw someone.
Just bear with me. Try and find out what's going on. I don't want to move on without finishing this, basically. Okay, so it seems there's a reason why these two wolves keep coming back. We've got that in there. Come on, come get some. Hey, you little bitches. Come on, get in there. Get in there. I'm trying to get them in there. They won't bloody come in. Bollocks. See? Maybe it's just that I didn't have it high enough up, maybe, for them to go into. Who knows? Are they back?
So, father's new spear. It's made out of a ring. Jolly and I. Forged by the Hulter brothers as a gift to Odin. As it were. Every so often. The Dropnir drips out identical copies of itself. The Huldras presumably figured that if one golden ring was a good gift, an infinite number of them would earn them a permanent place in Odin's heart.
But it didn't.
Not even a little.
They're not coming back. Come on. Right, so the plan is to try to
say before. What's your story about the Thane and the Heathwood?
Right. We will finish later.
To try and trap one of these in there. Yeah, coming in.
Behind!
I know. Don't you worry. There we go. Right. Now we get.
Let us return to the dragon's den.
Yep, we're gonna return up there. So we gotta fight this Drake as well. Just another puzzle that's a little bit annoying, but hey-o. Hopefully you're enjoying it so far. Don't forget to give a like on the button. So my plan is to finish this area and get back over to the other side where there's an actual dragon. Oh, Jesus, how did I lose so much health? Jeez, there we go. Is that a Drake? That's...
Do not.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Wee. Fuck off. I would do. Fuck off. Fucking hell. We get it? Bush. Yeah, fuck you.
Fancy we put something of a dent in the dragon population of this beta.
You can already hear the difference.
Path of destruction complete.
Let's hope we have an easier time with the dragon that's got beer griffin down.
Yeah, well, let's hope so. Oh, Dragon Claw and Dragon Tooth. Right, we can move on. We're finally going to go through this this pathway up here. Opposite where the ogres was. We can actually go that way now. We killed some very big badass fuckers in this area. So it should be just over here. We still haven't got a new stone. So we need to find Brock. We've definitely come here this way before. He's not exactly a silent type, is he? wishing well. Okay. Oh.
Spring, time of rebirth, renewal.
Oh, I miss the smell of those flowers. Sorry, kid, just come back already.
What do you want?
Valine's diagrams.
You spoke of his conscience.
Aye. He saw that the Aesir would likely use his powerful weapons to cut down his fellow dwarves, so he ripped out his design pages and scattered them.
And what of him?
Well, the Allfather found out. He wasn't terribly pleased.
Okay. Pretty sure we've definitely been this way, just right back at the very beginning. Through the other side. Huh. Okay. Something's gonna happen here. You know this guy. Why can I not shoot that?
What was that? Did the lake just react to us destroying that crystal?
It will appear.
The lands of Vanaheim are certainly more alive than those in other realms. Perhaps it's glad you got rid of that crystal.
Huh. Seems like the pond still wants something. What if you threw a crystal in?
Oh, hello. Whoa. Just give us a new bit of armor.
Look, he gave us a gift in return.
Huh.
Oh wow, that equipment will prove useful. And crystal shards. I bet we'll get a reward for any we return to the pond.
That's handy. Good thing we collected all those crystals in the first place, eh?
Yeah, cool. Okay. Is that all of them we've thrown in there? Looks like it. Cool. I guess we come out here then. Do. Well, we don't have anything else to do in there. So we found two of the stags. Yeah. Down here. Why would we want to come back here? We wouldn't. Okay. I really want to face that. Ah, hello. So we can now go in the water. Oh, Jesus. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba! Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba! Thank you. Oh, fuck off. Fucking hell, this is not good. Oh, that was bad timing. Before we face that guy, we need to go and see Brock. Right, we know where he is. Let's go and find Brock. We know Brock's over here. Somewhere. What the fuck? Oh, where am I going? I don't like that. We found Brock. I bet we missed loads of stuff, didn't we?
Another crystal for the pond.
Yeah. Oh, we're nearly on the hour, aren't we? No. Yes. We upgrade that. Plates of Chaos. No. Yes. No. Yes. Right, so we've upgraded a ton of stuff there. We can upgrade that. And the rond as well. Oh, twice. Cool. So yeah, we got a bunch of hunted stuff. Not really. Okay.
You won't get so much as a paper cut in that.
We can repair the final socket. Brilliant. We can upgrade the dragon scaled braces and dragon scaled breastplate. Special items. There, we do that.
Thirsty for blood before, you will be now.
Accessory resources. Superior Resurrection Stone, there we go. Good. Boom.
About time I had something to do.
Right. Doing, get up there. fuck is this shiny? Nah, we can't do them. Yeah, fuck off. Right. I just want to get this guy done. And then we'll come off. Oh, fuck it up. Yeah.